sends it in the box. Shot on wide, it's in. 2-1.
And Kasoka with the goal, his 12th of the season with 13 seconds to go.
That's a tip and a steal. Great play to Leia Jones. All the way, makes the layup and the foul. And Tulsa unable to run their offense effectively.
Eagle Staff, step back three for the lead. Yes!
Grayson Eagle Staff.
5 minutes off. Line. Set by McCormick there. Luke will go up for Jurgensmeyer, who's blocked. Jurgensmeyer again doesn't get blocked this time. Sealock is denied. That'll hit inbound.